Pierre Laval, French foreign minister, signed a pact with Mussolini, paving the way for the Duce's attack on Ethiopia. As an appeaser of Mussolini and Hitler in the 30s, and an arch collaborator in the 40s, Laval earned lasting infamy.